fish is basically money swimming around in the sea. The global illegal catch of fish is between 12 and 23 billion, so there is definitely an organized crime business model. These boats are fishing where there is no surveillance. This is how the criminals get away with it. So we're encouraging the NGOs at sea to use whatever they can to go after the illegal fishing.
Thunder, you are fishing illegally.
Shut down your illegal fishing activities immediately, or we will have to intervene.